Aaron Kelly is live near the stack. So, Aaron, how are those drivers dealing with it?
Well, so far, Stephanie, they're doing okay. When you head in the northerly direction, it's pretty wet. Cars are moving along okay. We've had a mix of snow, sleet, since about 3:30, but it's starting to turn a little bit more towards rain now. Take a look at the direction in the south. We can see some cars on the stack. If you remember last week, a total disaster there with the icy roads and the rush hour traffic. Right now, the cars are on their brakes. They're using caution, it looks like. We see some MDOT crews there as well. But as David said, as the temperature drops, it's going to get icier. So we're keeping an eye on the roads for you. We shall have more coming up in the broadcast. For now, right now, we're live in Jackson. Aaron Kelly, 16 WABT News.
All right, Aaron, thank you so much for that update about the stack there. Well, we